Happy Friendships Day to everyone.
For making this wall hanging, I'm using this heart-shaped MDF board, but you can also use a small canvas board like this and attach a rope to it to make it hangable, or you can also use a thick piece of cardboard. So first I'm applying black acrylic paint to my board. Once the black paint has dried, I'll make a circle in the middle of the board. And then I'm writing a quote related to friends with pencil first. Now I'm outlining that circle with gold paint marker, and then I'll write the text between using Sharpie oil-based marker, white color. Link to all these materials are given in the description box below, so you can check that out. Done with the coat, and now I'll start making dot mandal around it. This will make it so colorful and so unique that your friend will love it and remember it for lifetime. Now our wall hanging is ready, and this is how it looks. I really love it. Next, I'm making some custom key rings, writing the initial of friend's name. We are using polymer clay to make this key ring. So first we will take a piece of white polymer clay and condition it like this to make it soft. To harden the polymer clay, we need an oven. So if you don't have an oven at home, you can also use air dry clay. Now our clay is soft and ready to work with. So I'm dividing it in two parts, sprinkling some powder on the mat so that it does not stick on the mat, pressing it down with a round lid of a bottle to form an even thickness of round shape, and then I'll use another lid to cut this size of a round shape. Now I'm cutting the extra clay to make it smooth all around the circle, and then I'll pierce a hole with like this. And in the same way, we'll make another circle. Now with this leftover clay, I'm going to make beads like I'm doing here. Once I'm done with all the pieces, I'll keep them in oven as per the instructions on the packet of polymer clay so that it hardens. And then I'll let it cool down after I take it out from the oven. Now our pieces are ready to be painted. So first I'm doing a base of white acrylic paint aur uske baad main thoda sa pani lagaungi in dono pieces pe aur fir thoda thoda acrylic paint add karungi to give the watercolor effect. So you can choose whatever shade of paint you want. I'm going in with orange and blue, and for the other one, blue and yellow. For the beads, I'm inserting them in the clay tool like this, ताकि उनपे easily मैं paint कर सकूँ और उनको फिर dry करने भी रख सकूँ बिना उनको खराब किए. After this, when the paint on circles have dried, I'm using the gold paint marker to write the initials on them. And I'll also paint the border using the same marker. The beads have also dried, so let's remove them from the clay tool, and now let's assemble our keyring. For the assembly, I'm using this eye pin. तो पहले मैं इसको इस circle में डाल के इस तरह से lock कर दूंगी. I'm also going to attach this tassel to the key ring. So inserting one bead to the tassel. Initially, मैंने सोचा था I'll use 3 beads for one keyring, but then I ended up using only 1 bead for one keyring, so we'll use another 4 beads in the next DIY. So now I'm figuring out how to attach this tassel to the circle. I don't want this much of long thread, so I cannot explain it because I was figuring out how to attach it while I was filming the video, so you can watch me doing the how I did it finally. So this is how I shortened the thread, and now I'm going to attach a rhinestone on this thread like this so that it stays in place. Now let's attach the tassel to the circle like this, and then we'll attach some final accessories to it, complete our keyring. This is how our keyring looks. Now I'm taking one more additional step to make our paint more durable. I'm applying this gloss glaze on top of our paint. Let the glaze dry completely and our keyring is done. I love how this one turned out. I think it's so colorful, cute and pretty and elegant. I really like it. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And now let's move on to the third and most important DIY, friendship band. For making my friendship band, I'm using the 4 beads which I have not used in the keyring and 4 bells kind of ornament, and I'm using a wire to insert them like this, first bell, then bead, then bell, then bead, like this. Now I'm folding the wire from one side and then I'll cut it from the other side and fold that side as well. After this, if you want, you can attach thread to both sides of this piece, but I'm going to attach this chain to the sides. So I'm going to open little bit of one side and insert the chain from that side, and then I'll measure my arm to get an idea kitna mujhe chain chahiye hoga approximately, and then I'll cut the chain from there, attach it to the other side, and then I'll find the center piece of the chain and then again cut it from the center piece, and then I'll attach the final accessories. And then our friendship band will be done. It looks a lot, but it's not a lot. And this is how the friendship band looks.
Video, hit that like button if you do, and comment down below which DIY you like the most. I love making Friendship Day video every year. I already have 3 more videos related to Friendship Day crafts on my channel. I'll link them in the description box below and also at the end of this video. And yeah, like this video if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already, please. Let's reach to 20k soon, and yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye. Love being creative. Please subscribe. Bye bye.